Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? It's your boy Malik from San Antonio YouTubers. So you want to leave a comment on a YouTube video, or you want to go ahead and like a video, or you want to subscribe to a channel so that you can keep getting all of that YouTube love coming to you whenever you need it. Guess what? You need to have a YouTube account to do all of that. So I'm going to show you how to sign up for a YouTube account so you can do all of those wonderful things and keep all the YouTube love coming at you at a fast and furious pace. Now, remember, if you like the content that I'm going to bring to you, make sure that you click on the thumb that's pointed in the upward direction. And also, make sure you share this video on any social media, web pages, blogs, all of that stuff. Let's get off into YouTube. The first place you want to go to is www.youtube.com. All right, pretty simple to remember because everybody knows about YouTube, right? Now, once you're here, you want to click on this blue sign in button. Once you clickity clack on thisity that, you end up on this screen. Now, if you already have a Gmail email address, you can enter that and your password and click on sign in, and it will set you up or walk you through the rest of the process of setting up your YouTube account. If you don't have a Gmail email address, then you need to click on create an account. Now, once you're on this screen, you want to enter in all of this information. Now, on this page, you can enter in your current email address and use your current email to log into your YouTube account. Or, if you wish to do so, you can create a new Gmail address and set up a brand new account. New Gmail address will be linked to your YouTube account, and it will be linked to a Google Plus page. So I'm going to click on, I would like a new Gmail address. Go ahead and enter in the information that you want to use as your Google username, and that will also be the information you use for your Gmail email address. Now you want to enter in your mobile phone number if you have one, because that helps Google to keep your account secure. It'll send you text messages and verification codes and stuff like that. And then you have to enter your current email address. Well, you don't have to, but you should enter your current email address, because once again, it'll help you get control over your account settings. They can send a backup to that additional email address if your account is hacked or things like that. And then you want to enter in the captcha here. It just confirms that you're a person and you're not a robot or something like that. And then you want to make sure your location is correct. If it is not, you change the location. And then you want to agree to the Google Terms of Service by clicking on this little checkbox. And then you click on Next Step. Now it asks you to, it's going to walk you through the rest of the whole process, setting up your Google Plus profile, adding your photos, adding all the stuff in there that's going to make your account look so snazzy and beautiful. But basically, you're all set up. And now you can go back to YouTube. You can leave comments, you can like videos, you can subscribe to pages. Now you can do it all. Now you have the power. Once again, if you like the content, make sure you click on the thumb that's pointed in the upward direction and share this video on any of your own social media sites so that other people know how to sign up for a YouTube account. Thanks for watching, people. I freaking love you.